my administration has undertaken, both from domestic and international creditors, has been solely to finance the most aggressive development agenda in Kenya's history. The evidence of the greatly expanded transport infrastructure, increased energy production, increased access to electricity, and improved security are plain for all Kenyans to see. As a responsible government, serious about creating jobs, we have to have the right environment to attract investment.